got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor.
For God's sakes,
we gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
And now I do what I do
Enough
best.
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got it.
Now, relax.
That's
the ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me. Shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
Think I can do a headshot at this distance? I know I can do a headshot at this distance.
Take our guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower!
See him.
Good kill, Trevor.
You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body. Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him. Come on, man.
There's one. And there's the other.
Lights off. Good. Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Sailor.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. Another guy's coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot. Guy, clock the body! Take him out before he blabs!
And they all came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man! Get your sights on me, man! I can't move till I'm covered!
I got you in my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't! There's someone coming out of that building! I can hear him at that far door! There's another guy! Coming out of the building! Good kill, Trevor!
Chopper, just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's looking for us, T! We ain't gonna get it!
How's that for a perfect shot?
immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this. Does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
I'm skipping some of the cutscenes so I can get more gameplay in. Thank you. Oh, that was a perfect drift.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant white
So what just happened is he talked to the Chinese, then there's these guys called the O'Neill brothers that basically stole Trevor's contract, so now we're gonna go cause hell with the brothers.
Music all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for!
No, I just passed you very, 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 very closely. Yes, I hit you.
Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Start writing those names on tombstones! Cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die! Screw you! Do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Two for one?
Right in our crash!
You're mine now.
Oh, you've been hit!
Well, fuck me if it ain't hit!
Hey, back to your fucking trailer!
Take over time!
You're dead!
Hey, fuck you! Go home!
You fucking asshole!
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man!
Fuck him!
You gonna be buried in this basement. Get back!
Don't look like a larger operation.
You get out this property.
You assholes!
You gonna die in this cookhouse.
Grab, head for the basement. Damn.
He can't come down here! Stop him!
He found the cook site!
Don't come any closer, all right? You win! You can have the contract! We ain't got the ambition, man! We went wrong, okay? You made a bad call. I don't know how many of my brothers you...
Well, look at this! Where are you gone, fuckers? See what's left when I'm done. Everything you've built, see how it feels. Disrespectful pricks!
Just in case this video ends before I can make an intro, I'm just gonna say I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Look what you did!
Look what I did! What do you mean, look what I did? You're the one that ran into me. Look.
Citizens reporting 245 on East Joshua Road and Sandy Shores.
Oh!
get back here. You're not even...
So now we have to go deal with the rocks.
We're heading to Los Angeles,
soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in. Where are your people at in Los Santos?
You check my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Cause, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost have descended on this fine town. Look at them mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean...
Camped up here. I'll wait till dark before I drop in again.
I got you them bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah. I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Wait here. Don't get killed.
Don't be long.
There you go.
I say, was in the pit of the Lost in the Sea.
Really great, man. He's a Lost in the Sea chapter twin.
Something all the naked. Proud of.
Whatever they said about him snitching, man, that was bullshit.
Billy would have never let this shit go down right here. You want to keep these little viewers taking down a whole chapter? Ridiculous.
Let's take a ride. See what kind of shape they left this place in.
I'm hitting the blacktop, brothers. So long.